Lighting is terrible, but here we're at Why Don't We in Detroit. We have Limelight and we're in line. You're gonna check in and I have to pee, so we're gonna pee soon. And then we're gonna hang out with the guys and I'm gonna make them say hi to the vlog because this is
Hello,
Kayla.
Vlog.
So we're in a tornado shelter. About to meet the boys. You can't even see me behind you. I can't zoom in either. Oh.
Now,
hey vlog.
Which vlog is this? Vlog 12?
I don't know, just random.
Vlog 1200.
Vlog 1200.
This is your
1200th vlog?
Hi!
Holy moly. Oh, hi.
Hey, we're here at Corbyn.
Hey vlog, we're here and we're living.
Always.
And that's like really about it. We're kind of just like standing.
In this weird
room. In this weird room. Catering is like to the left. Somewhere.
There's a laundry room over there.
Yeah.
There's a laundry room, so like if you're watching this and you need to do laundry, you're more than welcome to come here.
It's just in the basement of Fox Theater.
Yeah, so you'll probably need to evade some security or something.
Yeah.
But I'm sure there's like air vents you can pop in and out of. I've done it before.
Yeah.
You know, it's very, very tactical.
Really easy.
Efficient for sneaking into places that have high security, such as like a prison or a bank. You know, any high value facility, so air vents.
Do it, that's how you sneak into places, guys.
Transition.
Sorry, I apologize.
Okay, thanks. You're gonna have to say hi to my vlog.
Hey, vlog.
That's it.
Alright.
You got like 2 minutes.
So we're about to go.
Like idiots.
Look like flies.
Buddy.
Well, the glasses are taken off now, but we're about to actually meet them. That was John, their tour manager.
She's dead.
This venue is so pretty.
RIP.
So how was your meet and greet experience?
I can't literally breathe.
How was...
I'm not okay.
I'm fine.
I'm fine too. Hey guys, so... Ooh, look how pretty. It's a really pretty venue, but we moved up, and so now we're like second row, right in the middle. So we didn't really finesse because everyone just moved up to the stage, but it's better than where we were.
I'm
show's over. We're on our way home. It was good, but there was too many 12-year-olds there. It was really bad. But it's fine. It was a good show.
Yeah, I know.
What's up?
Yeah, you know.
How are you? Snapchat. Okay. What was it? Alright, guys, let's take a picture.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming. Yeah.
Yeah.
I like your red velvet.
Microphone. There's Ross's and Riker's over there, and then the drum set and Rydell, and we're on the barricade where we belong, and yes.
Where do armies keep theirs? Wait. Where do kings? Oh, you ruined it! Yeah, okay, let me think of another one. Did you just fart because you blew me away? I was like, that's pretty good. You heard that one too? Another one?
Super fun. It was a really good show. They brought out some special dude. Yeah, it was a good show. Everyone's nice. Yeah, so that's the end of this vlog. We had a real fun week, and yeah, thanks for watching.